Ken, your favourite car is the RS200, and I seen that you were in my hometown of Northern Ireland driving one of Enda Garvey's RS200s, yeah. And it was in the wet, a 700 brake horsepower car in slicks. What was that like?
Nightmare. No, RS200 is by far like my favourite car in the world. And I say that as I have a Ford logo on me, and it doesn't. Like, I've loved that car long before I was sponsored by Ford. And it's just like that whole era, the groupie era, is such a classic time in rally. Our cars today on stage rally is way faster than the groupie era, but it was kind of like the meaning of that time and the fact that they were pushing the envelope of what was possible. And the RS200 was right at the end of that. It was like one of the cars that was so specifically designed and built for that level of rally. And it was just disappointing. It never got to reach its potential, you know? And so for me to go out and drive there with my friend Enda in Ireland on narrow lanes and then the wet, it was a joy and a nightmare all at the same time. But I really, really enjoyed that.
He's got a few RS200s. Did you buy one off him, or did he try to sell you one?
No. No, I haven't bought one of his. His are very dear to his heart. Someday I will definitely own one, though. But it was very cool having my first time to be able to actually drive it in such a difficult situation like that. It's a lot of fun.
My last question. Are you any close to competing in Ireland? Maybe you were talking about the Donegal Rally last time I was speaking to you.
Yeah.
Possibility sometime?
I would still really love to do that. This year is actually the first year in my career that I have not done one stage rally. Sure. That can't happen again. I have to go back to doing some stage rally, even if it's just a couple of years. Yeah. So Donegal's definitely Donegal. Donegal. It's definitely one that I think is a classic tarmac rally from anywhere around the world, and one that I'd really like to do.
We'd love to see it.
Guys, we've got about 2 minutes, so if you want to round up the final question.